Hi, I'm Rob, and in this Gems of War video, just giving you a quick heads up on a couple of super spoilers. A new kingdom is coming in March, go over that in just a second, but it looks like we have two vaults, almost back to back. The first one looks like it's going to be this Friday, and that'll end on the Sunday, obviously, but then the next Friday after that, looks like we're going to get another one. So this maybe is the compensation one we were promised some time ago for that buggy situation we had, which was really, really irritating. But now on to that new kingdom. Now, this is going to happen in March. It's going to be called Vulpatia. And it sounds like to me it's going to be like fox-based. Like Vulpatia or Vulpex loosely translates to like something to do with foxes. So that's going to be quite interesting. We can maybe have some stealthy-based opponents here, but where is this kingdom going to go? Now, when we last had a kingdom, Hellcrag, I predicted before even appeared that it would be over here. And I got it spot on. The clue was in the title and things like that. Hell near flame and lava and things like that. So let's play a mini game. Let's try and guess where it's going to be. Let me know in the comments where you think it's going to be. Like if you think it's going to be there, for example, say you think it's going to be on that little bit of land between Karakoth and Mist of Scales underneath Karakoth. But I am thinking it's going to be in this area somewhere. It's got to be. It's the biggest area of land untouched in here so far. But I can't say between that massive bit of land between Whitehelm. Because that doesn't really narrow it down, does it? So I'm going to say, I think it's going to go, if you imagine a diagonal line between Pansvale and Whitehelm, joining these two up. So I can't move this pointer very accurately. I think it's going to be there. So there. Yeah, right there. That's where I'm predicting Vulpatia is going to be. And that is going to be happening in March, which is happening just in time for me. I'm just about to get all my classes to level 100. So I'll have another one to get to level 100. So that'd be good. So there you go. Get ready for some crazy vault action. Two vaults back to back, pretty much separated by only a few days. And then that is really cool. Hopefully get a lot of gems and rewards for that. And then we have a new kingdom coming in March. Looking forward to the new kingdom? Let me know in the comments. And that is it. Just a quick super spoilers video there. An extra bunch of spoilers. But I thought it was a bit exciting, a new kingdom coming. So let you look forward to that. Vulpatia. Right. There it is. There's the video. Thanks for watching. Catch you again next time. Bye for now.